Here are the answers. So for the first question, we had 12 modulo 3. And 12 is equal to 3 times 4. So that means if we divide 12 by 3, we get 4 with no remainder. So that means the result of 12 modulo 3 is 0. For the second question, we could solve this by figuring out what ord of A is. But we don't actually need to. We know that the value of ord for A is always going to be the same every time we do it. So this is saying the same value modulo the same value, the result is always going to be 0 because anything is divisible by itself with no remainder. So that the answer is also 0. For part C, well, now we've added 3. In order to know what the result is here, we've got to know whether ord of Z is greater than or less than 3. As long as ord of Z is greater than 3, well, that would mean ord of Z plus 3 modulo ord of Z must be 3 because the remainder will be what we added to ord of Z, since ord of Z by itself is always divisible by ord of Z. And we do know that ord of Z is greater than 3. So that means the result will be 3. So let's try that last one in the Python interpreter. We're going to print the value of ord of Z plus 3 modulo ord of Z. And when we run that, we see the result is 3. And I want to point out that the parentheses here are actually important. If we didn't have them, if we tried the ord of Z plus 3 ord of Z, then we get the result 125. And the reason for that is the grouping here is going to group 3 mod ord Z and add that to ord Z. So it's a different value. And the reason we get 125 is the value of ord Z by itself is 122. So it's 122, which is ord of Z, plus 3 mod ord of Z, which is 3 mod 122, which is 3, which is why we got 125 when we evaluated this without the parentheses.